Canada is offering gender-neutral passports, and there will be a third option, gender X, and it will be available on immigration documents as well at the end of the month. What was wrong with the prefer not to say option? And the source of this information is Russia Today.